We squared up. Ran out of gravel, but get another load in here. Cat made pretty good work of it. It's a 420E rental. Well, we got the last bit of gravel, and we finished spreading this a couple days ago on the driveway job we did for my buddy. His wife put some cute plants here. So the idea here was, when he backs up the driveway, we cut into the grass a little bit. That way, when we stick the trailers over on the side that we did, there would be no problem. We're not cutting up the grass when we pull it out. It's probably about 3.5 inches thick of gravel. Might need a little raking here and there. Car trailer, he puts a big enclosure there where my tractor's sitting. Plenty of room for two big trailers. Did it all the way up to the garage. Pretty straight line. That's the one spot we gotta rake out a little bit.
Yeah.
You happy with it?
Yeah, I love it. Especially once it settled in and you actually drive the zero turnover instead of my front wheel just.
Yeah, it needs gravel. To be too bad we didn't have a roller.
Yeah.
That would have been perfect, but
it's already
packing down pretty good right now.
Oh yeah, especially with your truck driving on it.
Yeah.
My truck constantly. I park here every night and I'm trying to park in a different spot, but
that's it. From grass to gravel drive.
Yep.